in your heart today, if you remember, Ronnie?
A mixture of both grief and joy. Obviously, we're sad because he's gone, and whenever somebody that close to you is gone, part of you leaves also. But Ronnie was not about melancholy. Ronnie was about having fun and laughing, having a good time, loving people. So there's a mixture of grief and sadness and joy today.
What did you go through just internally as you were coming up with your eulogy today?
Well, the eulogy is something I've been working on very diligently for about 4 or 5 days, writing and rewriting, agonizing over every single thing. And if I was thinking of Ron as I was writing it, because he would say, "Oh, just get up there and talk. Just get up there and talk." So the thought of him, I hope, is going to relax me during the eulogy, but it's a tough assignment. I think I'd rather broadcast a rain-delayed doubleheader than do this today.
Talk about just the fight that he put up, and what a celebration of his life this could be, too.
It was the most unbelievable battle that any human being that I've ever seen has put up. And he never complained. That was the thing about Ron. No matter what he was suffering from, and you knew he had to be miserable a lot of days in the booth, he rarely complained. The only time he was really grouchy was when the Cubs were in a losing streak. That was it.